The domestic cat is a small, usually furry, domesticated and carnivorous mammal. Cats are often valued by humans for companionship and their ability to hunt pests. Cats have a high breeding rate. Female cats have many periods of heat over the course of a year, the season beginning in spring and ending in late autumn. Multiple males will be attracted to a female in heat. The males will fight over her and the victor wins the right to mate. As ovulation is not always triggered by a single mating, females may not be impregnated by the first male with which they mate. Furthermore, as cats are super fecund, a female may mate with more than one male when she is in heat, with the result that different kittens in a litter may have different fathers. The gestation period for cats is between 64 and 67 days, with an average of 66 days. The size of a litter usually is 3 to 5 kittens, with the first litter usually smaller than subsequent litters. Kittens are weaned between 6 and 7 weeks old, and cats normally reach sexual maturity at around 5 to 10 months, depending upon the breed. Cats are active both day and night, although they tend to be slightly more active at night. The timing of cats' activity is quite flexible and varied. Cats conserve energy by sleeping more than most animals, especially as they grow older. The daily duration of sleep varies, with 13 to 14 hours being the average. Some cats can sleep as much as 20 hours in a 24-hour period. The term cat nap for a short rest refers to the cat's tendency to fall asleep lightly for a brief period. cats hunt small prey, primarily birds and rodents, and are often used as a form of pest control. Domestic cats, especially young kittens, are known for their love of play. This behavior mimics hunting and is important in helping kittens learn to stalk, capture, and kill prey.